Police are investigating after a BB gun was fired on a Woodland Hills school bus. A window was shattered from inside the bus. Police are looking at video. No one was hurt.